Hi, good morning. This is Shaila Touchton from Emmanuel Divine Ministries, Florida. Today, let us speak about life in the Spirit of God. Romans 8 says, those who live as the Spirit tells them to and have their minds controlled by what the Spirit wants. To be controlled by the Spirit results in life and peace. Those who obey their human nature cannot please God. If the Spirit of God, who raised Jesus from death, lives in you, then you are raised through Christ from the death, will also give life to your mortal bodies by the presence of His Spirit in you. Those who are led by the God Spirit are called God's children. In the same way, the Spirit also comes to help us when we are weak. For we do not know how we ought to pray, but the Spirit Himself pleads with God for us in groans and words that cannot be expressed. Romans 12 says, do not conform yourself to the standards of this world, but let God transform you inwardly by a complete change of your mind. We have the mind of Christ. Let us operate like Him. Let us imitate Christ in everything that we do. Let us live according to the Spirit of God who raised Christ from death. Thank you for listening to my message. May God bless you as you listen to this message. May Holy Spirit lead you and guide you. And may God's blessing be upon you and your family. God bless and stay safe.